Howdy. Wow. Dead lighter. Well, actually, the universe brings me little gifts and tools. So, dead lighter, out of gas, out of life. This one has life, so we use this one. As I light my smoke in celebration of another win. The win being. I'm pretty sure. I'm fucking dead certain that me and suicidal ideation have finally broken up. There's not gonna happen again. I'm not gonna try and neck myself again. I'm not gonna try and end my life again because, well, I learned in the last few days that life's worth fucking living. And I have a big thank you to the team at Nepean Mental Health, to Windsor Police. Yeah, you read these words right. Thank you, Windsor Police. Thank you to the ambulance officers. Thank you very much to everybody involved, including the two guys on the boats at the boat ramp that stopped me from fucking dangling by a tree. I'll see you guys again. I know I don't drink, but I'm gonna fucking shout your beer anyway. I'll sit there and have a coke with you at the pub and we'll have a yarn about it. But I fucking made it. Fuck yeah. Old fucking SS Commodore just drove past a VH. Fucking clean too, bro. Fuck. It's just getting better and better. Now, this is it. It ain't weak to speak. You gotta speak up when you need help. I nearly didn't get the chance to speak up. I nearly fucking dangled, man. It was gonna be it this time. I tested me fucking noose and it worked on my arm, so I went again for the fucking neck. And yeah, two blokes that I never knew met before in my life came and stopped me from doing it. So thank you very much, gentlemen. I've got a bigger respect for fishermen now than I ever did. So, yeah, I don't know what else to say at this time, but you're going to keep seeing me pop up here. I'm going to keep driving to survive every fucking day. Grim Reaper lives. But the only thing that's dead in me is that fear. The only thing that's dead in me is hatred. Because what's growing alive is fucking love. What's growing alive is that thirst for adventure yet again. Because I nearly looked down the barrel. One, if I was successful in dangling from that fucking rope, I wouldn't be here talking to you about this. Chances gone. That's it, done. No more. And, well, today I had an emotional moment after I got out of the mental ward. I went and sat and had a pie from the local pie shop that I usually go to. Thank you very much to South Windsor Pie Stop because you guys make the best pies I've ever fucking tasted and I keep coming back and it's in my hometown. And it's lovely to just like it was like I was shedding tears as I ate this pie because it's like fuck man, I wouldn't have gotten to experience this again if I died. Life is an experience. It's worth tasting. It's worth fucking experiencing. It's worth fucking sinking your teeth into. And yeah, the second part of that, I wouldn't have been able to continue this work. I'm doing within myself, feeling my trauma of helping others to heal theirs by what I do, showing them how it's done. And yeah, fucking nothing else to say really because life is a beautiful experience. We just gotta remember it. And we gotta remember who the fuck we are as we experience it. We're humans, We make mistakes, but those mistakes don't make us. We're built from better shit than that, you know? So, yeah, no, I've got a bit of an Italian hand today, but excuse me, you know, I'm part walk anyway. What difference does it make? big love. Don't fucking do it. If you're thinking about dying, don't fucking do it. Life's going to fucking give us a good experience, and then when it's time, we'll go. It's not my time yet. I've got to stick around, and that's okay. I want to. Hear those words? I want to be here now. I was looking also down the barrel of being in that mental ward for the rest of my days. And while it would be in existence, it still wouldn't be what I've got to experience within the last 3 hours of being out. So, fuck. I'm really sorry to the people that had to experience me go through my trauma on Sunday and the previous times I've tried to attempt suicide in front of people. I won't be doing that again. Does anyone needs to talk about that? If they're about to fucking neck themselves and you got contact details to get to me, fucking talk to me, bro. Sister, talk to me. Death will come knocking when it's time. Grim Reaper says so. Hey, I'm still the Grim Reaper. You reap what you sow, don't you? Well, I'm going to sow seeds of love. I'm going to sow seeds of positivity. I'm going to sow seeds of fucking determination through adversity, because this is what I've had to face. And once those seeds grow into those fucking strong oak trees, bruh, we can sit under that shade forever. It ain't weak to speak. I'll drive to survive. Grim Reaper lives. And whatever day you're having, if you're above soil and breathing, as much as shit you're going through, you're still alive, so it's a fucking good one. Take care of yourselves and love each other. And if you need to talk to somebody, fucking do it. Don't be afraid. Worst they could say is, I'm not the person to talk to. And you go find another to talk to. But look, keep looking for that person. Don't stop looking for that person to talk to. You'll find them. The universe will grant you permission to talk to that person. The universe will bless you with a person to talk to if you keep looking. If you stop looking, the universe will go, fine. Okay. We won't give you anyone. If you keep looking, the universe will hear you crying out, going, I need someone to talk to about this. Okay. Yeah, we got you hooked up, bro. We'll hook you up. Just like they did for me. I thought I was gonna. Nah, I was fucking wrong on that one. And I'm glad. So get another chance. Lost about second, third, fourth, fucking 10 millionth chances, bro. Because we take a chance, we run with it, right? Run with it. Don't delay. Don't think laying down and dying's a good option, because then your enemies win. They'll be dancing on your grave and pissing on it, just for fun. Do you want to give them that hot opportunity? I don't think so. I'm not going to give mine that opportunity. Shit, half my enemies are fucking dead, bro. Really dead. Actually dead. And the other half are dead to me. And their time will come soon enough. I ain't even going to go and piss and all dance on their grave, though, because, well, I already won. I'm still here. Still curly, motherfucker. I'm still gonna send it. Peace out.